with a fingering powerful opener to the 1960 Jefferson Airplane hit, What's That?
Thank you.
the Shelby Whippet game, the Shelby High School. And gentlemen, for their 497th consecutive halftime appearance, we proudly present the Shelby Whippet Band with a thundering, powerful opener to the 1960s Jefferson Airplane hit, White Rabbit. For the many Shelby alumni returning for tonight's game, we dug deep into our files for a tune from the 1930s. Here are our flag corps, majorettes, and the band with It Don't Mean a Thing If You Ain't Got That Swing. Close this 1997 homecoming show with a hit tune from the 1970s. Made popular by Emerson, Lake, and Palmer, here is Carnival 9.
3 months in Richland County. Just 3 months is observed to increase awareness of the problem of underage alcohol, tobacco, and other drug use, and to develop strategies to help our young people avoid illegal use of controlled substances. Tonight, members of Informed Teens, the Shelby High School Marching Band, members of the 8th grade band and cheerleaders show their commitment to being drug-free. Please join the Shelby City Schools in our commitment to a drug-free school system and society. Please support us as we pledge to join hands together and be drug-free.
Better hurry, Kim.
I'm assuming these are the poles we're supposed to take.
My voice is coming out of over there. Face the west.
That's
we will
to get together,
people that are coming in late because they're traveling some ways. Mr. Dave's here to give us a hand with that. First of all, let me say, we are thrilled with the turnout that we got. When we first started kicking this around, we thought, well, I wonder if anybody'd come back. You know, thrilled that you're here. Anything that we can do to make your evening a little more enjoyable, other than take care of that wet stuff that's kind of floating around, which we don't have any. 2, 3, go. Hi, Harv. bars snap down together. That'll look really nice. Let's do those last couple bars. Okay, this is the run in the low grass. Horns are up. One, two, ready, go. Weight down. Once again. Once again. Same thing. One, two, ready, go. Weight down. And then we'll stand, and there will be some announcements at this time. And I'll tell you tonight with us, and then our present staff. So I think that says something about the staying power of this community and this band program, that that people come here, like myself, just to get some experience and end up 28, 30, 35 years later, still here. So we thought it would be nice to recognize those people tonight for their efforts. So that'll take place at this time. Then we'll announce the middle tune, Celebrate a Celebrate.
Thank you.
Legion O'Brien Post 326. Our Shelby American Legion Post has been responsible. Julie Hall, number of Gail Fender and J.C. Hall.
Yeah, okay. And then I
usually start with the first one. Yeah. Number of Gail Fender, number of Mr. and Mrs. Makuto Hussey. Accompanying tonight by her parents, sister, and Mrs. Dennis Tigra. Valerie Hubert, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Dan.